Trivia song. us. I might need to stand out there and hear myself with that development.
Test one, two.
Thank you.
It's...
What?
What are you guys doing?
We stare at Tom. That's how we stare.
I look like Grasshopper.
Ready?
Counter!
Cord made out.
I can't see shit back here. That's what I'm having trouble playing.
Hey, how's it like? I got
dude, this fell and landed like on a perfect spot to cut this cord.
I'm having a hard time seeing my drums.
Son
of a bitch. Could
you bust that back? I got the extra one.
What the fuck, dude?
I had to have that one on my process.
Came down and left a landing right on the corner to fucking chop this shit right now.
Alright, so now that's one thing we understand. This shit happens.
Wow, have an extra cord, for sure. I don't know how to pass. Yeah, because I think it was leaning a little off the edge, and I stepped on it a little bit and it came right down.
I couldn't hear you.
Yes, let's know, we'll just adjust. Just us.
I can't believe that cord cut, like, so perfect.
I know, right?
You're like, what?
Yeah. Oh, yes, so let's go.
Yeah.
Starting at the top, I see. Alright, let's do this again. Open no fucking cords, no cup cords, no cup cords. We're bringing it back. Y'all ready to bring it live, y'all? Y'all ready to fucking own this shit? Let's go.
Thank you.
serotonin. Yeah, truly. The next song, Serotonin. The first song I ever wrote. There's a song that brought us all together. Let's do it. Serotonin.
Perfect. So we'll see how this happens.
Right.
See you on Sunday.
You have to come up.
It says.
Come down. Tiny, come up. I was wondering why I got one. Somewhere on your end. Let's go, guys. Fix it.
Shut up, Jim. You muddied it up.
You gotta fix your side. My side's far.
This is the life of mine.
That's good, I can feel that AC now.
beats the bass. He's playing with you. Oh,
no. I was just told to go louder, man.
Let's not fight in front of my man.
We all love each other.
Yeah. Everybody love everybody.
No, fuck that! I'm just kidding.
So we're gonna do this whole thing and then do the honor.
If you guys want to, it's up to you. Yeah, we're just kind of feeling out. And then if you want, we can even stop with the monitor and try again. It's up to you guys.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know. I'm pounding the shit out of him, too.
Yeah, I really love him.
So you need a
just wait for that. We're just going to start.
We try to, but it's tough lately.
Yeah.
But I hear what you're saying. your sound. I don't know if you have that equipment here today to sit, but
we have the mics for
my chair. So what I was telling Justin is this type of mixer here, this interface, I wouldn't really recommend it for this type of environment because you guys don't have a guy on behind the console when you're performing, right? So you don't have that luxury. So these older school mixers would be ideal for him, and also a switch pedal. So whenever, because he doesn't have anybody to help him, so when he's performing and he wants that delay with that pedal, right away you get that delay, and it makes a huge difference and impact on the crowd when you have that option. And then also setting up his mic, we're gonna have to work on it. What volume we want to put it at, and I can work with him on how to keep this up, right? Because he doesn't have that luxury, somebody giving him more sound. But this would work good for what he's doing, because if he needs to help this gentleman here with his vocals, he needs to tap, you know, whatever he needs to do, he can tap it here. He's not going to be doing a lot. This is going to be very difficult. So basically, whatever you program it, it's going to stay that way.
Right.
And you don't want that. This type of environment where you don't have anybody controlling that. So that's just my opinion. I've used this type of interface, but I use it more for studios. Or actually, you guys, if you guys ever want to record, you could actually plug into this unit. I downloaded the manual. This isn't why this is working right. So we could probably do today. I don't know. Do you have a feature? Those?
No.
Okay, that's fine.
It's crazy that you say you have one.
You can just do it from here.
I have one, yeah, but it's a dual.
It's okay. It'll be fine. Because that's why I put it here for him. So while he's practicing with you guys today, he can just kind of push it. That's it. So is that okay with just the simple facts?
Yeah.
Go for it.
And because, let me ask you guys a question. What genre is this music considered in your mind?
Metal fusion?
I say it's a little bit of hard tempo thrash.
That's a long song.
Okay.
So I'm calling fusion.
Any industrial?
No.
Okay.
You hear industrial?
A little bit, not too much, but I really like what he was doing with his pedals and the riffs.
The fact that
it's original, yeah, you guys can do it.
It's his time to be honest.
Alright.
It's his time to be honest, not your time. You're grabbing me.
Yeah, you need time to set up. I saw the text today.
What the hell? You're more familiar with the rest.
You better show up, motherfucker. Eventually, to set this up, we're going to keep this. We're getting another, probably two more of these. This will work as well.
I even have a smaller
one. Self-power is what we got.
This is perfect. I didn't have a smaller one, but I didn't bring that one.
What we're going to be doing, especially with drums, we're going to need this.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Hey, Jim?
Yeah.
Hey, studio guy already?
Yeah.
How much do I owe you?
We'll do it in a minute.
$1 million.
So you have my career drum?
I'm gonna shut this off. Oh yeah. And then we'll need mics.
They're right here.
Wait, we don't have a mic, so we'll try it.
Okay.
So these are the speakers. We'll let them do the
We're gonna take a break. We'll be back.